Has got this raise a Charlie Chaplin man. The youngest son, he's forced upon the Charlie Chaplin pain, and wears a funny looking bowler on his little brain. They're absolutely dotty, there's no doubt, and nicely when the family talks aloud.